Good morning, friends. I hope you're doing well today. As I woke this morning, I was talking to God about the things that I face and the things that are going on. And it's such a beautiful day, isn't it? And I sit in a nice house, and I have a loving family, and I'm safe. It masks the fact that there are thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of people in our country who don't feel that safe. They don't have food, they don't have jobs. And for a good portion of our population, they're afraid of those who should be caring for them. I don't need to defend, and I don't need to explain away injustice or wrong. I need to work to change it. I'm sorry if you thought this was going to be some simple little feel better message, but on my heart this day is that it's our job to love each other. In fact, in Romans 13, it says, let no debt remain outstanding except the continuing debt to love one another. For he who loves his fellow man has fulfilled the law. The commandments, do not murder, do not commit adultery, do not steal, do not covet, and whatever other commandments there may be are served up as this one rule. Love your neighbor as yourself. Love does no harm to its neighbor. Therefore, love is the fulfillment of the law. On this beautiful day, my heart is burdened for those who do not feel loved by our society. And I am grateful for what God has given me. But it's my job, in the name of Christ, to care for others. Let me pray for you. Dear Lord, we thank you for your many blessings. We thank you again for your love for us. We ask that you would help us to be brave and strong and sure in loving others the way that you love us. Amen. So I don't know what you need to do this week, but I'm fairly certain it doesn't include telling a group of people they don't need to be heard. And I'm fairly certain it doesn't include condemning people for being frustrated over the things they can't control. Many of us know how that feels through sickness or tragedy or family dysfunction. And I ask you to show love in each and every situation this week. Thank you. I love you. I pray for you. I hope you have a great day.